Here's some kind of outdoor courtyard at the Tropicana. I think it leads to the pool. Which will be closed. After walking through the casino, the place has been pretty nicely remodeled. It's not a low roller dump like it used to be. So it may be a good low budget choice if you need to get a hotel room for under $100 a night, which is hard to do in Las Vegas with the resort fees. The hidden resort fees, you know, they say the room, oh, it's $59 a night, but they don't tell you, unless you read everything in the small print, about the $49 resort fee every night. Okay. So, next video will probably be from somewhere else.